Hello everyone, JoRaSe here, ready to get back to our Let's Play playthrough of The Legend of Zelda. Won't hurt me now, Zora. My shield can block your attack. I'm so happy. Now I just gotta get some of that money back. Not that big a deal, though. Not that big a deal at all. Got a rupee there. I need areas with enemies that have money on them. Got one there. Nothing from that one. Gotcha. And now I got that rupee as well. Got one rupee. Take that and continue on. Gotcha. Over here. Take that. Thank you. We're getting there. Very slowly, but we're getting there. And you might be wondering where we're getting to. We're getting to the point where we have enough money not to have to worry about leaving the immediate dungeon area. When I ultimately will need to get more potion. Because it is a guarantee that that's going to happen. My estimation will need at least maximum number we can get, and probably then some, given how my abilities in this game are. Gotcha. Take all the fairies I can get. A rupee, awesome. Five rupees, even better. Hey, awesome. As usual, from that spot, a decent haul. And same thing here. I'll take that. Make my life a little bit easier right in here. Oh, got some. Let's try over this way. Doesn't matter where you try to go, I will get you eventually. Oh. Didn't know if that one was gonna make it or not. But it did. We're at 193, we're doing this. Four. those guys out. Let's head over this way. A rupee. To slow down at some point. My, aren't we an active one? There. Hearts and nothing else. Got a few there. Got several here. Got one, got two. Got one, awesome. Got one at least. Just one. Yeah. Ah, well. Full of hearts again. It's a good thing. Ah. Nothing. And again, nothing. Got something from that one. Even if it was just one. Okay. I got one. I'll take it. Not bad. But of course we need more. We need all we can get. Because I don't trust myself. Don't trust myself not to mess it up somehow. Ooh, five. And one. I'll take it. I'll most certainly take it. I didn't mean to do that. Just wanted to wipe out that last one. That's what I'm wanting to see. I 255. Oh. So we have reached the maximum. Then I guess we need to find our way back. To the dungeon, don't we? And let's just make sure we've got potion. Yes. Had to pull up the information I needed to get back. We are good now. We have what we need. Have plenty of cash. Just need to get up and around. Force of habit. If it's there, I've gotta pick it up. Ow. Avoid the rocks. And I actually need to go up that way, don't I? Ow. Yep, I do. Get up here. Round this way. And here we are. And in we go. Okay. Go left. this way. Deal with these things. Down the stairwell. Up the other side. You're not getting this shield. Guarantee that. This way. And over here. Now. Think we're going this way. Need to take out a wall. Might benefit if I used something that had a bit more range to it. Oh. All right. Get some health back here. Oh, there we go, we have a map. I think you could push one of these and reveal something. Maybe not. Apparently not. Let's try taking out another wall here. Get the right button pressed, and then select what I need. There we go. Ah, there goes the shield. Oh, come on, leave me alone. Ah. Alright, where do we go from here? Could have just gone up and blasted open the wall. Well, that would have saved me a lot of health. Oh well. Oh, come on. And that's going to be it for this session of our Let's Play playthrough of Legend of Zelda. See you all next time. Hey there, everyone. Just wanted to thank you all for watching this video. And if you did enjoy it, remember to give me a like and a subscribe if you are so inclined. Also, I do have a Patreon. The links are in the description below. You can have your name in the credits here as well.